first of all, the mayor, representatives from the sheriffs and fire departments, board of supervisors, Capo School District, Chamber of Commerce, Dana Hills High School Drumline, the Boys and Girl Scouts, our vocalist Manny.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Kirk Lapple, and I have the pleasure of serving as chairman of the board of the Laguna Niguel Chamber of Commerce. And on behalf of our 380-plus members, business members in the Laguna Niguel community, we're proud to have Walmart here as a member of our chamber and a member of our community, and we appreciate very much your support. Thank you.